feeling any lesser. I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tower. Climbing to the top, throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whom everyone is like when you're shattered, left standing in the lodge at a church where people are saying, my God, that stuff she stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go home. As I did it on my own, alone again. Actually,
I was cheerful but in vain, looking forward to what wouldn't do, what I was about to do. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, leaving me to die. Talk about God in his mercy, if he really does exist, what it needed.